For the new Azimut Atlantis 50, Debbie's going to demonstrate the Kenyan silken grill lid on board the cockpit grill. It pops right back up. You can go ahead and open the lid, Deb. And you can see that it just hinges automatically there. And then it's got the hinges that allow you to remove the grill lid for easy cleaning and storage. And then, although you don't have to, you can leave it right where it is. Go ahead and close it back up, Deb. And just close the top. And that's all there is to it.